What's your problem? You can share it in detail.
Sir, I am worrying about my daughter. She is hesitating to go to school. She is always gloomy. I don't know how to console her.
She was the topper in the class till last year. She is studying in 6th standard. But now she is worrying about her studies. What shall I do? What shall?
Mom?
What, Hima?
I have a doubt.
Hima, you don't go anywhere. Study well.
Hi, Minha.
Hi.
What are you doing? We are learning, doing a project work. Learning? How? We are collecting some data about different kinds of plants in our locality.
Wow.
Hi, Viji. How are you?
Fine. Actually, my daughter's exam starts tomorrow. If I let her free, she will be lazy.
There is no exam now. What exam has she? Where is she studying?
In City English Medium School.
Oh, I told about public school. Why don't you send her to the public school?
I don't like to send her there. Why are you in a happy mood?
Tomorrow I have no class. Mom, may I go to Minha school tomorrow?
Why? For what?
Please, Mom, please.
Okay. Good morning. Hi, we have a new friend today. Your name?
I am Hima, Minha's friend.
Okay, nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Last day, we had prepared a script on to Howard Kelly's A Glass of Milk. Are you ready to perform it?
Yes, we are ready to perform.
Miss, we need 10 minutes to prepare.
Hello ma'am, I am Kelly. May I introduce some new books?
I want nothing.
What a sunny day today is.
Who are you?
Hello ma'am, I am Kelly. May I introduce some new books?
Mom, please give me some water.
Don't worry.
As Howard Kelly drank the milk fully, he said to Mom. Years later, when the lady was hospitalized, she could not pay her fee. But she knew an anonymous doctor had paid her fee. She got a piece of paper. She read the words. Paid in full with one glass of milk.
What an enjoyable experience your English class is.
Of course, we have a program called Hello English. And in our school, there is our program. weekend. We learned English so interestingly through this activity. Mine is very boring. Always a lot to study. By heart, I don't like it.
Oh, it is boring. Why can't you join in our school? It is so nearby your house.
I would like to study there, but my mom won't allow me.
Hey, Mom.
Mom.
Get ready soon. Tuition teacher is here.
Daisy, take it fast. Read aloud. Louder. Read from memory. Don't look in the text. Tiger.
Let's solve this problem easily. You can call your daughter. Ima, you can join in new school. Min has a school.
Is it possible?
Why not? I will make it possible.
Listen up now, listen to us. We are the buddy ones. Listen up now, listen to us. We are the peacocks. We fly so high. We fly together,
fly together.
We are a buddy gang, like birds of a feather,
birds of a feather.
We fly so high. We
fly together,
fly together. We are a buddy gang, like birds of a feather,
birds of a feather.